This course, Electrical Designing and Drafting course, introduces the student to the process of designing residential and commercial projects. After completing this course, you will have high confidence in your practical work and start working on your projects. Or if you are fresher, you can start your career as a professional in this competitive world. What will I learn? Introduction of electrical cable control cables introduction power cables introduction parts of power cable types of insulating material insulation size calculation of power cables voltage drop calculation in cables short circuit calculation for cables circuit breaker tripping time cable tray introduction types of cable tray size calculation introduction of earthing and grounding purpose of earthing earth pit size calculation earthing strip resistance calculation earth pit resistance calculation introduction to AutoCAD.